Flight attendants for Fort Worth-based American Airlines voted overwhelmingly to authorize a strike. Now, while that vote does not necessarily mean there will be one, perhaps you saw the picket lines this week at DFW Airport. Now, American pilots recently agreed to a new deal that included big pay raises. The union says flight attendants haven't gotten raises since 2019.